We are ranked 28 for the Young Universities ranking in the world. We are ranked number 1 for marine biology. We are ranked number 2 for biodiversity conservation in the world. And we are ranked number 40 in the world for environmental sciences. So we are a growing university. We are located in the northern Queensland, which is one of the growing areas in Australia. So today we are here to just to give you a brief on James Cook University and talk about some of the new programs which we are trying to introduce for the Indian students. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play a small video on what our students talk about when it comes to James Cook University. And then I'll allow Professor Mohan Jacob to give you a brief on the College of Science and Engineering and some of the new courses that we are trying to introduce for international students, which makes the study much more interesting for the Indian students back at the university. So I'm just going to show how good our Indian student community back at the university is. The competition for those jobs are far less. So generally students end up finding good part-time jobs while they are studying. That is the important part. So they could always manage their living expenses while they're studying. So that's the second reason. And third one, they save up to 40% of their living expenses while they are studying, which is very important because as an international student, you don't want to end up spending $3,000 or $4,000 a month. Right? So that's where, you know, a lot of students from Hyderabad prefer James Cook University and especially the Townsville and Keynes campus. The reason being is they have all these benefits while they're studying. I'll not take much of your time now. Moving forward, I'll ask Professor Mohan Jacob to just give you a small brief on the College of Science and Engineering. And then what we will talk about is the new courses that we're trying to introduce. And then we'll go for the question and answer session.